Halsey is pregnant. The pop star announced the news on Instagram with three photos showing off her baby bump, captioned, "Surprise." Her boyfriend, Aleph Aiden, commented on the photo, "Heart so full. I love you, sweetness." The couple have been dating for several months. Tim Robbins has split from his wife, Graciela Brancusi, after marrying in secret. While it has been rumored for years that the pair have been dating, they never confirmed their relationship. Robbins filed for divorce in Los Angeles on Wednesday. Cloris Leachman has passed away at the age of 94. The comedian died of natural causes on Tuesday night in her home in California. Leachman won a total of 8 primetime Emmys during her career, 2 of them for her role as Phyllis Lindstorm on The Mary Tyler Moore Show. She is the most Emmy-nominated actress in history with 22. Leachman also won a Supporting Actress Oscar for her role in The Last Picture Show. In 2008, she became the oldest contestant to participate on Dancing with the Stars at age 82. Rest in peace.